Bass guitarist Leon Wilkerson, guitarist Alan Collins, and guitarist Gary Rossington. Wilkerson and Rossington suffered the most severe injuries. Artemus Pyle is not in the hospital, and friends say he is still not recovered from the shock. What about Leonard Skinner? Will there be a Leonard Skinner after this? I don't think so.
What song is it you want to hear? For Ronnie Van Zandt and the rest of the Freebirds in Rock and Roll Heaven. We'll see you guys next time. Thank you, Virginia. We appreciate it.
Bye-bye, baby, it's been a sweet